write a program to check whether the supplied number is divided by 7 or not. Okay, let's go and do it.